tonight at 6 o'clock, sleeping on the courthouse steps, even urinating on the sidewalk near the jail.
And tonight, the Hamilton County Sheriff is tackling your complaints about the homeless people hanging around downtown. WLWT News 5's John London, live right now in front of the courthouse, leading the way with the plan. John?
Well, Mike, it'll start in 1 hour. A soft approach by deputies to determine the needs of the homeless who sleep outside the courthouse here. The sheriff says no strong arm stuff. It is a nightly occurrence. Upwards of 50 homeless individuals sleep on and around the courthouse steps and county buildings. There are complaints about how some relieve themselves on the pavement. Jessica from Virginia and Rick from Lockland have been homeless for 2 years. They are addicts, staying under a bridge, but have slept at the courthouse at times.
The biggest problem I can see is that the only thing they got to offer the heroin addicts is methadone. Methadone is worse to come off of than heroin. It sticks to your bone marrow.
And every time we get into a program or into a situation, they just kick you right back out onto the streets. They don't have any long-term help for heroin addicts.
Beginning at 7 tonight, Sheriff Jim Neal will have 3 deputies start to identify who the homeless are, why they're here, and what their needs are. That'll be a 4-week effort, followed by intervention with social service agencies.
The idea is to find real-time solutions for the population. But the bottom line is, what is occurring is unacceptable.
Rick and Jessica say if there's substantial follow-through, it might work. But having lived the streets as heroin addicts, they did not sound all that optimistic about getting the help they know they need. And Sheriff Neal says the deputies that you see here live tonight will inform the homeless tonight that restrooms in the lobby of the Justice Center are available to them around the clock, as well as some freestanding portalettes in the area that are being set up. Reporting live at the courthouse, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, thank you. Sheriff Neal also says once the homeless are placed in housing or shelters, he will restore all of the county walkways and steps damaged by years of misuse.